The sledgehammer is amazing, though. It's a one-shot kill on any zombie. Except for military zombies. They're probably like two hits. Plus four experience on one kill. Jeez. This thing's awesome. I need to get as many kills as possible. Okay, you didn't die. I have to get a headshot, though. That's the problem. I have to hit him in the head. Alright, skills. 155. Survival is maxed out. Awesome. What else do I have? I want to increase my endurance as well. That'd be great. Oh, it's a longbow.
Here, come pick this up.
Cloth, lever action. Ooh. A lot of stuff.
Oh, wow.
What?
Where are you?
Are you on the boat?
Yeah.
I'm on my way to the boat.
Pick this stuff up.
What, your inventory full?
Yeah, I just need to pick up other
things. My inventory is full too. Just saying.
Try to drop something that's not that good, because the stuff I put down is pretty good.
What's this? Fertilizer? Why didn't you... Those are good things. The katana looks pretty cool. Okay,
this is one shot.
Okay, I need to... All this stuff is actually... Oh, I found a barrette. All right, we don't need a Colt, because that's just...
This is my gun.
What do you have?
Just shotgun.
A lever action?
Yeah.
I like the lever action.
Double kill.
Okay. I just dropped a bunch of stuff. Don't shoot me, because I don't know why you want to do
it. I'm not shooting you.
I know, I'm just saying that. Don't shoot me if you happen to see me, because, yeah. Purification tablets, I might as well.
Another work light. Come and take this work. Oh, nope, I might got it. Two work lights we'll have now.
Oh, nice. A generator. Rag I might as well get so that I can heal myself. I'm clearing up inventory space by increasing my vitals.
Shotgun bullets, I find these... Oh, that's a scope right there.
There's a crowbar in here that I kind of want to get. Is that a tomato? That's a tomato, and I can't pick it up. Okay, I'm going to drop the morphine for now.
Come up here. I found a pick.
We already have pickaxes.
No, we don't have a pickaxe. Remember?
Yeah, we do. On the road, there was one. Remember?
Oh, train.
We can pick that up. Well, we can just pick that one up. Make a seed out of that. Oh, there's another seed over here. We have so many freaking seeds.
Oh, give me that back.
Alright, what do I not need? I have a barrette, or a barret, or, no, it's a barrette, probably. I don't need a Winchester clip. Is there any clips?
The gear? I put a scope on it now. Oh, baby.
Do we really need a katana?
No.
I'm gonna drop the katana. Well, I want to keep it just for the fun. Alright, we don't need nails. Take the freaking seed instead.
Everything I have here is important. Do we have another flashlight at home? I'm sure we do.
Yeah, we have a flashlight at home. Don't grab a flashlight. Swift magazine. Double barrel.
Oh, come on. Here, do you have more inventory space? To
Not
pick up
much.
Something small.
Right.
Where are you? Here.
Okay, I'm coming. Hold on.
What's
this? A crowbar we don't need. I'm going to give a quick search of this area. Oh! Ooh, canned cola. Give me that. I'm going to drink it right now. I don't need to, but I'll drink it right now because we already have water. Batteries. I'll take the... Oh, my God. Fertilizer.
Granola bar.
Carefully packed cow poop.
Ew, really? Chef pants? That's fine.
Chef pants. Drop the,
How can I not... Yeah, you know what? You gotta pick up your chainsaw, because it's pissing me off.
Well, I've got no freaking inventories. Ooh, there's a gas can up here. That's nice. Alright. I'm gonna get the potato. Craft into a seed. Take that. I need that can. Batteries.
You?
I don't know what to do with batteries. You know what? What's a Lebel magazine? I don't know, I'm getting rid of it. Okay. Nice. Damn it, I broke a bone. And now I can't sprint. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? All I heard is, and I was like, oh, crap.
Good job.
I know. There's a board up here. There's a light. Okay.
Get that pick. Get that pick.
I can't. I have no inventory space.
Get it. There's got to be something in that bag. That's
is there like something I can heal myself with? I don't know. Morphine. I'm going to try the morphine.
I need the morphine. Can you give me that?
What's your health at?
50.
Oh, take that. Oh, wait. That means I can pick up the pick. There you go. Good. Okay.
Let's go.
Do we have everything?
I have so much ammo for this shotgun.
Of course, I can't freaking...
Let's go.
I can't sprint now because I freaking fell. Oh, there's a work light over there.
I have two.
We're getting more because work lights are amazing and we could light up our area. I think I can pick up more of those, yes? Because I already have stacks of them.
I can't.
Sorry, space.
I only have two, so... If you... Wait, no, you'll have two. Oh, wow. We have four work lights.
No, I only have... This is the only one I'm going to get, though.
Okay.
It's fine. Okay.
What was that? A Winchester clip? That's important, isn't it?
Well, I can't hold it. And I don't have a Winchester, so...
So let's just go.
Oh, there's a hammer over here. We might need that for crafting purposes.
Ooh, that might be actually really important.
Is there anything you can drop? Do you have any food that you can eat?
I have no food.
Okay.
Canteen, lever action, NATO magazines, chainsaw, the two good guns, civilian armor.
Put the civilian armor on.
Equip it.
No, it's not. If it's in your inventory, it's not on.
Oh, okay.
There, now you have inventory space. Pick up the hammer.
Actually, this I don't need.
Oh. Okay, I think we're good to go now. Hey, yeah. my leg magically healed itself. Just pass it on by. Ha! I like how I, like, just broke my leg, yet I'm out sprinting you. Because that makes sense. Oh, there's a cabbage in here. Moldy cabbage. Oh, is this food? Oh, you're mine. I want that ham. Nom, 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 nom. Good. Moldy cabbage, and I could take the cabbage, and I could craft it into a seed. We have so many seeds, Anthony. Oh, you took the pick? Hello? Your mic's broken. Hello? Chef Pants.
Hello?
There you go. What happened?
I don't know. I was able to hear you. My mic wasn't off. That was weird.
Alright. So. Is this your car? No.
No, where's our car?
It has zero fuel till.
Where did we put the car? Weren't you driving?
I was driving. It was kind of far off from the... Oh, what's this?
Oh, I see it.
Corn. Shells. Ooh, stuff. Hold on.
Where? Shells? I need shells. I have a shotgun.
What's in here? There's a golf club.
Where
are you? It's on the bed.
Bed? What bed?
Where are you?
Oh, I see you. Okay.
Yeah, it's on the bed in this building. I'm looking around to see if there's anything else, but I don't think there is.
Look across on the other
There's
house.
A Winchester clip if you want it.
I'm
not going to pick it up. Okay, the car is on the other
side
of
town. I'll pick it up. What the hell? Yeah, I see it. I already,
All right. Our food isn't that bad. I'm at 26. What are you at?
60.
Okay, we better get to freaking planting then.
It's, yeah.
That's not our car, is it? That's 12% fuel in it.
Are you serious right now? Come on, drive out. There we go. Come on, baby. Yeah.
Back it up.
It's my hot ride right here. Come on. Yes, excuse me.
Move! You almost killed me.
Later.
Wow. I'll take your car then. Where is it?
Yeah, car's over here.
Stamina, don't you run out on me now. Fine. Hold on.
Wait, do you have a gas thing?
What?
Get your gas thing.
Hold on, we're not exchanging gas right now. We're just freaking taking both.
Okay. 10%. Oh god.
Hold on, I need to follow you. Oh, I know where I'm going. Just go.
I don't know.
I don't want to crash into you.
I see the farm.
I have so many seeds on me, it's not even funny. Like, we will have so much planted there.
Five. Oh, there's the pig. Four.
Did you hit him or no?
No.
Okay, I see the other barn, not our barn.
Get your ass over here, pig. You're mine. No,
I didn't. You know what? I want that XP though. I'm gonna kill a couple zombies at the other farm. I need the XP.
No, get back here. They're getting away.
What, the animal or the pig?
Yeah.
Okay, this other farm doesn't have anything here except for maybe seeds. Nope, no seeds, but there is a clip that I'll take. Because I can. Oh, what's this? Oh, there is a tomato seed. Oh. And civilian bullets, which I can't pick up. And we're good.
Yeah, that's right. You can't go anywhere now. Are you kidding me? You're swimming. Yeah, that's right. Boom, bitch.
I see the other farm. Nowhere. Our farm.
Nowhere you could go.
That's nice. Oh, I have just enough to get endurance up again. Oh, now my endurance lasts even longer. Yeah, let's do this.
Oh, that is
I'm on my way to our farm.
Down.
Yeah, we gotta cook some. Or not cook. We gotta plant some stuff like now.
I have a canteen, so I'm gonna get my water down.
Good idea. I'm gonna need it too, eventually.
I'll fill it up for you.
Okay. I'm gonna get the cabbage seeds. Plant all the seeds right now. Plant them all right here.
Oh man, I just laid this deer out. Yes, raw mutant, whatever you want to call it.
Potato seeds. And corn seeds. Oh, this is great.
Where's my pink car? Where's my hot ride? There it is.
Harvest fresh corn. Craft you into two seeds.
Plant those seeds.
You're going to be very impressed with what you see when you come over here.
My hot ride's coming down. Two 2% gas left. And that is how you park two cars right there.
Come over to the farm.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Can we start eating this now?
You can start eating the potatoes once they grow.
The campfire, I gotta use that. I like this. We're doing pretty good.
Look at this.
We gotta stay here for a while.
We gotta get food. And
just
tons.
Just supplies. Just... How do I make this into a cook?
How are these over here? Oh, I already planted all that. Look at all the food. Jeez.
There we go. Cooked version.
All the food that we're... Oh, what's this? It's a cabbage seed. Ooh. And there's a longbow in here.
Eat 73% and it's going down.
What are you eating?
I killed the deer, so...
Did you at least cook it?
Yeah. Okay, good. I'm at 38%. I'm good now.
I'm at 36. We're about the same now. Good. What about these?
Water, here. Here's the thingy. Here.
And the canteen?
Yeah.
Oops. I could really use that.
I filled it for you, so.
Thank you. I'm going to take this fresh carrot, and I'm going to make some seeds out of it.
Nice.
And now time to take
this fresh. You are the farmer. Looks like you're doing pretty good here. So. What we're gonna do is we're gonna have it go all the way down our farm. Like, it's just gonna go all the way.
Carrot seeds now. And carrots are a different crop altogether, so I'm gonna put them over here.
Wow.
Look at all of that.
So basically what we're gonna do, half of it comes to us, half of it goes into seeds.
Well, the problem is when you do that, it doesn't grow. Because think about it, you get two seeds per thing.
You'll get an extra one, really.
I think we need to eat one third and then the other two thirds.
Yeah, okay. We'll do that then.
Because then that results in growth.
Well, doing pretty good now.
Putting away some ammo as well.
Ammo pelt. What can I do with that?
Oh, this is great. I've got some bolts. Don't know what they do.
Oh, animal shirt. Cool.
Oh, fertilizer. Let's put some fertilizer down over there, too. Whatever that does, we shall see.
A plaid shirt, red and black striped shirt.
How do you...
I don't like that shirt. It's all right.
Whoa! Anthony, come over here.
What?
Look what that just did.
What'd you do? Fertilizer?
It just insta-growed it.
I got it. I pressed F and then you took it. Put some more seeds. Sweet.
Wow.
We got a farm going.
We got a lot of food, potentially. Alright, I'm going to put these three Swift magazine, or this one Swift magazine with the three bullets over here. I'm going to equip the canteen, drink from it, and then I'm going to go fill it again later. There we go. Longbow goes over by the weapons. So I'll drop that. The katana. The lever action, the other longbow.
Hammer and pick. Where did you put that stuff?
Here. Oh, watch this. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah, let's do this. I have a work light. Is that gonna, like, blind me?
Boom!
Where did I put my... Here we go. It turns it on. Oh, sweet.
Put one shining into the other window. And the generator, it said in the description that it's magic, so it never stops. A lack of game development that just makes it so much easier for us. Alright, adrenaline I'm going to drop over here. Vitamins I'm going to drop over here. I don't know what this cot does. Metal cot to set a respawn point.
Wait, what?
Wait a minute. Anthony, look at this. I'm setting a respawn point right in our house.
Is this for both of us?
Probably not.
God damn it.
I want to spawn in here.
Yeah.
That makes sense. I'm going to make it right here.
Right on the bed area, yeah.
Claim.
Wait, I could claim it too.
We're
good.
Oh, I didn't even know that. But now we respawn at our house. This is getting set up. Look at this. We got generators, work lights, a respawn point.
Two cars. We got farms going.
Tons of items.
What we need to do is get these items into chests.
And I've got a full gas can over here, too. I'm going to drop it all, along with the rest of them.
Oh, wait a minute. Do you?
Yeah.
Give me that. I got to put that in my...
Well, I just put it in there. All right, I'm going to go and fill up my water. You said it's over the hill, right?
What?
The water?
Yeah. Check out the view. You'll see the island that I'm thinking about us going.
We've been recording for 2.5 hours. Oh, yeah, there is water right over the hill. And there's the boat over there. It's a little ways of a walk, though. It's kind of annoying. Hold on. What is that over there in the water? Is that an animal? That's a deer. Hello, deer. How are you doing today? Oh, he started running away from me. Oh, my water's only at 15. I'm not even that bad. What's yours at? Probably like
26. Can you actually get me some water?
Okay. I'm going to fill it for you. I'm at zero right now, so that's good. I have my stamina upgraded to level 2, so I could freaking run for, like, ever.
Where do you want the hammer and pick to go?
With the weapons. Oh, if you ever find a sledgehammer, take it, because it's a one-shot kill on zombies.
All right.
It's very, very, very powerful.
We've got a nice, well, sort of plaid shirt. It's striped with red and black. Not too bad.
That's awesome that we can both claim the same respawn point. That's just useful. The lights are even, like, working. Like, the light still comes in, too.
Yeah.
This area is nice and set up. Here's a canteen, by the way.
Yeah, I got it.
There you go. Why is the coal under there? Put it with the weapons.
Wait, what?
There was a coal under the stairs.
Oh,
my gosh.
What is all this? Oh, it's the med stuff. Okay.
This is awesome. Alright, I need NATO rounds. Do you have any NATO?
NATO.
You know what? I'm just going to drop the gun over here and I'm going to get a different thing. Drop you. I'm going to grab a lever on. Action. I like lever action.
Oops, I don't want that.
And I have shells, so I might as well grab some from here.
Yeah, lever action. I have ammo.
I'm going to get... Should I get shells or buckshot? Aren't they like the same thing? I'm going to just grab 14 buckshot and the lever action. So that's good. And the canteen, did you pick it up?
Yeah, I put it somewhere.
Alright, I'm gonna... One of us needs to keep it with us, though, just in case.
Okay.
Sledgehammer, lever action. If I equip this, how much ammo do I have? Reload. Okay, good. Now I just pull out this thing. And we're ready to go. How much fuel is left in the purple car? 51%? Why'd you put so much fuel in there?
Because it's a hot ride.
Oh, you didn't see that.
Good, I'm glad I didn't.
Do you want us to get more cars? Wait, that's what this wooden pad should be over here for, like, having cars on it. Right?
Hey? Yeah, it's true.
We could put cars on it. Alright, I'm gonna take out the military... Here, let's both go in the same car and then come back with another car. Okay?
I'm driving my purple.
I'm right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna grab all the fuel cans.
Yeah, okay? We'll grab all that.
Well, you know what? I'm only gonna grab, like, the full one. Because that'd be kind of useless if I... Drop you. Empty. 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 Empty.
I can't equip it.
Empty. Oh, all of them are empty.
All empty.
Okay, I'll just bring the one full then. I meant the wallet. The one empty. What the hell? Ugh. I found the prone button. It's Z, if you're wondering.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. So, let's go back to the town with the, well, let's just pass by the closest town, and if there's a car there, then we'll give it some fuel and bring it here. We'll bring all our cars here. I think this should be a permanent settlement.
Let's go straight.
Do you think this should be a permanent settlement?
Until we have enough stuff for the island.
Wait,
yeah.
Stop. Wait, move over to those animals. Turn left. Just get... We need to get these animals for food. Alright, I got this. I'm gonna pull out my lever action. Let's freaking do this. We're gonna go hunting. I see a deer over there. I'm gonna go get him as soon as I can. So we need food.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, deer. He's not even letting me get close. Here, fight. I feel like if I hit him from here, it's not going to kill him. I'm going to try getting as close as possible. Are you stupid? Wow. You shot my deer.
Just chase him.
Are you chasing the same deer I'm chasing, you derp?
Most likely.
Oh my god. He's all the way over there. Just you have the sniper?
Aim at him, yeah.
Alright, you kill him. I'll go get the other things. Because I have a shotgun, so close range. Straight ahead over there. Just kill him and eat him. Not eat them. Because we're going to need to cook them first.
Ooh, right in the ass. Goodbye.
Where did those other animals go? They couldn't have just disappeared. Oh, there they are.
I don't know. I'm going to go get this.
Ew, purple berries. That's a great idea. Eats, dies. Oh! I got to be very quiet. Because there's stuff here. What is this?
This.
Oh, raw bacon. You killed something over here and didn't
get it out. Ooh, two raw. Oh, wow. I should cook this.
All right, hold on. Don't eat it yet. We need to kill more animals. We're hunting.
I'm at 70%, dude.
I'm at 60. All right. I think I'm close enough that if I shoot at it, it'll kill it. Or not. Really? That did literally nothing. I could out-sprint him anyway. So. Because I have level 3 sprint, so. Why? I need to bring a sniper, apparently, because this is not going to work. They just run away from me before I can even get within, like, 100 feet of them. Wait, I'm going to lead one towards you. Okay?
Okay.
I wasted ammo. He's going towards your car.
I don't see him.
He's literally standing. Oh, you see him? The hell did he go? What?
Are you?
Wow.
Are you on something?
No, he was here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God. He's probably over here. He literally is just gone. Wow.
Alright, let's just go.
Yeah. I need a sniper and NATO rounds because this isn't going to work. Alright, let's go to the town and pick up a car.
Wait, what? Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me go back to the camp.
We could just run him over. Wait, that's a good idea. Let's run him over.
Hold on a second.
Wait, I could get a bow. Yes. I want the bow. I want to get a bow. And arrows. I have tons of arrows. That would be perfect. Okay. Can I use arrows with the crossbow? I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. Cooked.
What'd you do?
Cooked meat.
Oh, yeah. I probably need to do that, too. Crossbow, you're mine. I'm going to take all the arrows. I have 11 arrows. That's